She has been writing enterprise code from the age 20, and over the last 3 years, she has been invited to panels, featured in talks. The same technology took her to America, London, Paris, Scotland, and the list does not end. But let me be honest, none of this came from doing the same stuff as everyone else. Most people today are stuck in the loop of doing the same thing, from lead code, online tutorials, and regular internships. And doing what 99% of others do, that's exactly how you stay average. So let me tell you things that helped her level up as a programmer. Step number one, don't just watch tutorials, read technical articles, Hacker News, GitHub discussions, Medium, Hashnode. Try to find your area of interest, AI, DevOps, security, Web3, machine learning, whatever excites you. Because depth beats breadth every time. Step two, read more code. Even good programmers read 10 times more code than they write. Even 30 minutes of reading a code every day will help you see patterns, best practices, and techniques that tutorials will never teach you. Step number three is contribute to open source. You will get to work with senior engineers, learn from real-world code, and build your GitHub portfolio at the same time. Step number four, and my favorite, build in public. Don't just learn, share your learnings with others. Write tutorials, write blog posts, share your learnings on LinkedIn, Twitter. Help the community, because a good leader is always ahead of average. And last step is attend meetups and conferences. My journey really took off after I attended a few of them. It's not just about networking, but it is also about the exposure. When you are around people who are building, it really inspires you to think ahead. So if you want to be amongst the top 1%, stop doing what everyone else is doing. I hope this helps. This is Spica Wise.